We need 3 eggs, half a glass of butter, 1.5 glasses of flour, a teaspoon of baking powder, 1 tablespoon of cocoa. Let's start. Preheat oven to 160 degrees. Insert a muffin cup into each cavity of the cupcake pan. In a bowl, beat the eggs. Add butter and sugar. Mix it. Add milk. Flour. Baking powder. And cocoa. Mix. Then, when the mass is smooth, fill the cupcake cups with it. Then, put it in the oven for 20 minutes. Melt the chocolate, pour it over the muffins and decorate.